O'Brien, what trail are we on?
We're not on a trail anymore.
What happened?
We lost the trail marker.
By we, I mean you. It wouldn't be a video if we weren't getting lost. Welcome back to another adventure with Brian.
And Heather.
Outdoors. I'm Heather.
I'm Brian.
So, tonight's adventure. We are waiting for Michelle and Eric, and we're going to cruise up 550 and go hike Wetmore Pond to Lily Pond. With it being springtime right now, the trees are not full of leaves, and it's just really cool landscape.
You can see further in the spring.
Yeah, so I have a new appreciation for spring hiking after this year. It's really, you see landscape a lot differently, so. Yeah, we'll just buzz out. Check things out, send the drone up, hopefully if it's not too windy, and get some fresh air.
We're first going to go here.
First there.
Wetmore Pond, and then we're going to go to Lily Pond and back.
It's very descriptive. Be footage without Eric slipping. Oh no! Did you get wet?
You can hear it underneath. Go down there, Heather.
Yeah, you can hear it underneath you.
Big
think? Right here. What's in it?
Okay, he...
So, Brian, what trail are we on?
We're not on a trail anymore.
What happened?
We lost the trail marker.
What's happening, Heather?
Well, we've got a new GPS tool. Because... somehow, while the girls were chatting and not paying attention, we got lost off trail. So, we're gonna put the drone up and find out where the lake is. The pond, technically. Downtown's that way.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
There's the muddy railroad grade.
Now it's facing that way. Wetmore Pond is that way.
In a weird turn of events, Michelle and I found the trail. Trail marker!
Off it is.
You know where you're going now, Brian?
So there's the cars. We're just fine.
Where's the cars? Yay!